Here I'm using a deep purple that I created as the base layer for this. I'm hoping to avoid using the color black, with the exception of maybe some details on the little fox. I'm taking inspiration from Impressionism, but I am going to have some realism. Please like this video and subscribe if you want to see the full process of this painting. Thanks!